right, here we are at Auto World of Conway once again, previewing beautiful 1966 Ford Mustang Coupe. This particular car we've had a couple, two or three times. I think this will be the third time that we offer it for sale. So we've known it quite a while, and we love to see cars come back regardless of the circumstance. But we don't buy back just any car. Look at this beautiful Mustang Coupe. A friend of mine restored this car and painted it years ago, professional body man. And it still truly presents absolutely fantastic. Jar. I guess it's not a jar, it's a door, right? So inside, you'll see the car is nicely equipped. Again, black and red matching interior. Three-point harnesses, seat belts, air conditioning, retro stereo here. Spots. It's been raining on me, so that's just water. Okay, don't get too excited. Under the hood, finished matching the interior with satin black and red accents. You see the power steering and air conditioning there. You see power brakes. It's a Seacoast, so it's a 289 two-barrel, but it has been upgraded to a car barrel. Eldelbrock. Aluminum intake and carburetor. This car is so well sorted. Flamethrower for front and ignition. Gauges function properly. 60,000 miles on the odometer now. Is that 160 or 660? I couldn't tell you. But I can tell you it has less than 15,000 miles on the restore. Last time we sold this car was 2 years ago. We only put 3,500 miles on it in 2 years. Enough to keep it limbered up. Air conditioning, retro sound, hidden stereo, on speakers. Go back here. Into the trunk. And you can see just how beautiful the paint is on this car. Full-size spare, jack, everything under there. Start it up and the radio works. I'm sure you just heard that. So let's go for a ride. Power steering on this car. Move the seat back. Ideally could turn this with one finger. Just such an easy drive. It's like we've got rush hour traffic here at Auto World, so if it takes more than a second, we'll pause and then nope, looks like he's going. Ford Mustang's one of my favorite cars here at Auto World of Conway. If I had to guess, I'd say we sell five or six of these 65, 66s per month. A little bit of tire burns there.
Joining me for this ride along where we always have good cars for good people.